Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel Yogita's Rehab Point. So if you haven't seen my videos before, hi, I am Yogita and I'm a student of PPT final year. So I've created this channel everything about physiotherapy. So today in this video, I'm going to discuss about cold therapy. So let's begin with it. So application of cold therapy to the tissue after injury is a practice as old as medicine itself. It often reduces the temperature of skin to 10 degrees Celsius. So in the next thing we're going to discuss the forms of ice therapy. So there are basically two forms of ice therapy. We give a direct application of the ice over the skin area and also we give frozen gel packs. So what are the uses? Why we give ice therapy? So question is also very obvious. So we give ice therapy to reduce pain, to reduce spasticity. We also reduce swelling by the help of ice therapy and we reduce the muscle spasm, promote repair and provide excitatory stimulus when muscle is inhibited. So the next thing we're going to discuss that is the physiological effects and the uses of ice therapy. So the first is circulatory response. It is very important and it is generally asked in viva. So the initial response of the skin to the cooling is attempt to preserve heat and accomplished initial vasoconstriction. This hemostatic response has the effect to allow the part become very cold. After the short period of the time, depending upon the duration and also the area involved, there is follows of vasodilation and alternate period of constriction and dilation. So thus this apparent hunting mean point of the circulation is called as Lewis hunting reaction. So you will see a kind of a graph on the skin, on the screen, sorry. So please note that down. And also it is benefit for treating the tissue damage. So neural responses, it reduce pain, spasticity and excitatory cold. So what are the techniques of application? How we give the treatment by the ice? So first is ice cube massage. Second one is immersion. The third one will be the ice towels and ice packs. So if you want a detailed video about how we give it, tell me in the comment section. So contraindication. So before you give any type of treatment, you should take care about the contraindication. So some patients are really scared of ice, so that is a psychological. So in cardiac conditions, so if there is a myocardial infarction, we do not give ice therapy for 6 months. In peripheral nerve injury, there is already impaired sensation loss. And in the vasospastic disease such as Raynaud's disease, if you give the patient of Raynaud's and the ice pack, it will make it worse. And the cold sensitivity, sometimes the skin is very sensitive and it reacts to ice. So please be aware of it. And that is the end of the video. Tell me in the comment section how you like this one. And I will see you in the next video. Do subscribe.